Hurricane Sandy path and tracker live. Frankenstorm could reap massive destruction if certain conditions come together to create the perfect storm. Hurricane Sandy could be a historic storm which may have damaging consequences across the East Coast next week, from Virginia to New York City, and all the way up to Boston. The worst-case scenario is for Hurricane Sandy to be captured as chilly air and fierce winds join to create an atmospheric bomb, which could create mayhem. In this scenario, expect coastal flooding, flooding rainfall, high winds, downed trees, power outages, and snowfall. Still, the storm could also escape out to sea, leaving behind strong winds and rainfall, but no heavy damage. According to meteorologists, this storm could be as powerful as the 1991 perfect storm and the 1878 Gale or 1954 Hazel. This weekend, East Coast residents will experience rough surf and rip currents with 30-foot waves or higher. There is increasing consensus among the guidance from the various modeling centers. The entire Atlantic basin seems destined to become dominated by blocky highs and lows, with decreasing wiggle room for even large features like Sandy. Where is the storm currently positioned? Sandy is positioned over Jamaica, northward over the Bahamas, and will curve towards either the mid-Atlantic or northeast coast. The storm will coincide with a full moon on Monday, which could make matters even worse, creating already elevated tides above normal levels. Snow could occur in places like western Maryland and central and western Pennsylvania,